When a transistor is made, the N and P types don't keep to themselves. Electrons actually diffuse from the N type, where there are more of them, into the P type to fill the holes. This creates something called the depletion layer. What's been depleted? Charges that can move. There are no more free electrons in the N type. Why? Because they filled the holes in the P type. Now this makes the P type negative thanks to the added electrons. And this is important.